Some patients will come to me and show me photos of what they would like to look like after their rhinoplasty. And in general, they'll bring a celebrity or other person that they want the contours to emulate. In my practice, I tell them that we can't control many of these things and contours depending on what your natural bony structure is. We certainly don't strive to make a certain nose for people, but we try to understand what the patient wants and how we can achieve a natural and soft contour.